writing and sending an email. Ruth is not feeling well. She needs to send an email to her teacher. She needs to tell her teacher she will miss school today. Oh, I have a terrible headache. I have to stay home today. I need to tell my teacher. I think I will send an email. First, I need to click on the browser. Then I go to my email account. Next, I need to log in. This means I have to type my username and password. Now, I will click on Compose or New. Okay, I am ready to type my email. This is the place I type my teacher's email address. Her email address is elhanson@shoreline.edu. After I type her email address, I need to write a subject. The subject is the reason for the email. It is not a sentence. I will type absent today. This is the reason for my email. Now I am ready to type my message. Dear Elizabeth, I am sick today. I am sorry, but I have to stay home. I have to miss class. Thank you. See you tomorrow. Ruth. Now I will read my email to check it. I want to make sure it doesn't have any mistakes. Okay, I think it looks good, don't you? All right, I can click the send button, and then I need to go back to bed. Bye.